How many know God's going to do some good things tonight? Yes. And this song, it says, whom shall I fear? Psalms 27, verse 1, it says, the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear is the question mark. So who are we going to fear? Nobody, right? No one. The Bible says that he is my stronghold. He is the stronghold of my life. Whom shall I be afraid? Nobody. Amen. Because we got Jesus. Can you say amen, somebody? Yes. Here goes. Goes like this. That's right. Put your hands together.
I will seek you, Lord, while I'm in my youth. I will serve you, Lord, and I'll proclaim your truth. For you searched and found me while I was far away, but in my troubled time.
Oh, Lord, you always keep me safe.
You always keep me safe. Oh, 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 oh.
Come on, help me out.
The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I fear?
Test.
Come on now, help me out.
I will seek you, Lord, while I am in my youth. I will serve you, Lord,
and I'll proclaim your truth.
And I'll proclaim your truth. For you searched and found me.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I was far away, but in my troubled time.
Lord, you keep me safe.
You always keep me safe. Oh, oh. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I fear? The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I fear?
Give the Lord praise tonight.
Testing, 1, 2, test.
Thank you, Lord. Woo!
Test.
This song is called Hosanna.
Test.
Oh, sorry. veo que se levanta una gran generación con compasión, veo avivamiento al buscarte y al orar, me postraré, hosana, hosana.
Before the Lamb. from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory. Have my all, my all. Oh, 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 oh. You can have it all. You can have it all. You can have my all, my all, my all. Oh, oh, oh. You can have it all. You can have it all. You can have my all, my all. And day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day, let incense arise.
Seasons change your faithfulness.
You go before me to prepare a blessing. You made a way. It's more than I could imagine, more than I can fathom or comprehend. On mountain tops, you stay the same. In valleys low, you never change. And I believe that I will see the goodness of the Lord. I'm confident as seasons change, your faithfulness remains. God of my present, God of my future, you write my story, you hold it all together. God of my present, God of my future, you write my story, you hold it all together. God of my present, God of my future. You write my story, you hold it all together. God of my present, God of my future. You write my story, you hold it all together. And I believe that I will see the goodness of the Lord. Your faithfulness remains. You are the Alpha and you're Omega. You're in the middle. You hold it all together. You are the Alpha and you're Omega. You're in the middle. You hold it all together. You are the Alpha and you're Omega. You're in the middle. You hold it all together.
Sing it, church. It's easy.
And you're Omega. You're in the middle. You hold it all together. You are the Alpha and you're Omega. You're in the middle. You hold it all together. You are the Alpha and you're Omega. You're in the middle. You hold it all together. Yes, you do, Lord. The Alpha and you're Omega. Oh, you always have been and you always will be, Lord, forever, forever and ever, forever and ever, Lord. You are, you will be, Lord. We worship your name, Lord.
Praise the Lord. Amen. Let's all give him praise. Lord, we thank you, God. Father, we give you praise and glory, God. Father, we give you all the praise, all the glory this day, God. You are awesome and wonderful, God. We exalt your name. High above every name, oh God, we worship you. We thank you for your presence. Hallelujah. Amen. How many are just grateful for God's presence tonight? Amen.
¿Cuántos ustedes están agradecidos por la presencia de Dios? Amen.
Amen. What a beautiful presence of God in this place.
Qué bonita presencia de Dios en esta tarde.
Amen. We want to lift up Pete and Olga Flores for healing.
Queremos orar por el hermano Pete, la hermana Olga Flores por
Estela
sanidad.
Estela and Macario for salvation.
Estela y el hermano Macario por salvación.
Women detention facility salvation.
La detención de mujeres por salvación.
Elias and Elicio González salvation.
Familia González. Salvación.
Irma Sanchez healing.
La hermana Irma Sanchez por sanidad.
Everardo Mendoza salvation.
El hermano Everardo por salvación.
Arturo Solario and family critical condition.
Una situación crítica por la familia Solario.
Pray for Dariana and Kyle for healing from COVID.
Por Dariana y Kyle por sanidad sobre el COVID.
Pray for Mary Trujillo.
La hermana María Trujillo.
Sick in body.
Sanidad,
also want to lift up Esme for just complete healing, deliverance from anxiety.
Queremos orar por liberación de ansiedad por la hermana Esme.
Edward Ordona healing from cancer.
El hermano Ordona por cáncer, sanidad.
Continue praying for Rosalie Avina, Claudia Camarena.
Por la hermana Rosalie Avina, la hermana Claudia Camarena.
Also for Romalia de León.
Por la hermana León.
Sister Lisette healing from cancer.
Por la hermana Lisette, sanidad por cáncer.
Sean healing from cancer.
Por el hermano Sean, sanidad
pray
por cáncer.
Pray for Jorge Sepúlveda from Mexicali. Continue to pray, lift him up in prayer.
Por el pastor Sepúlveda, por el pastor de Mexicali, oración.
Also continue to pray for Jimmy Torres healing from cancer.
Y por el hermano Torres liberación sobre el cáncer. Amén.
Pray for Leslie and Seth sick in body.
Sanidad por enfermedades por la hermana Lisette.
Amen. Also lift up Angela Master.
Y la hermana Angela Master.
Her family
también.
She lost her brother last night, Gilbert. So lift up Angela Master. Amen for that family for strength and comfort during
vamos,
this time.
Vamos a orar por esta familia, amén, por este tiempo de que están pasando por ahorita.
Also want to lift up Ramona Govea, complete healing.
Por la hermana Rovea por sanidad.
Amen. So we want to lift up also Dory's mom in prayer also.
Queremos orar por la mamá de la hermana
Amen.
Dory.
So we're going to pray. How many here can be honest in your heart you have a need this morning?
¿Cuántos tienen una necesidad en esta tarde?
Well, we're in the right place. Amen. That we can come before God.
Estamos en el lugar correcto donde podemos venir ante Dios.
Amen. To the very throne grace of God that we can bring our needs, our petitions before the Lord.
Con estas necesidades, nuestras peticiones. Amen.
Amen. So we need to pray for that. Pray for our nation, our country.
Queremos seguir orando por nuestra nación, por nuestro país.
Healing, amen, from this virus.
Sanidad por este virus.
Pray for the lost.
Por aquellos que están perdidos.
The backslider.
Aquellos que se han resbalado.
All unsafe family.
Todas nuestras familiares que no están salvos.
Pray for our immediate family members that are unsaved, that God would draw them in by His Spirit.
Por nuestros familiares que no están salvos, que Dios los traiga por su Espíritu.
Amen. Also pray for our country, that God would guide it and that God would lead this country. Amen.
Y orar por nuestro país, de que Dios guíe este país. Amen.
Amen. So we're going to pray. We're going to lay hold of God right now.
Vamos a clamar a Dios.
We're going to ask God's anointing this evening over our brother Richard as he brings the word of God this evening.
Vamos a pedir el ungimiento de Dios a nuestro hermano Richard mientras viene y nos predica en esta tarde.
Amen. So let's all join together. Let's pray. I'm going to just ask my brother Mike Marcus would open us in prayer this night.
Vamos a clamar a Dios. Amen.
Father God, we praise you, Lord. We thank you, God, for your presence in this place. Father, we give you all the glory, all the honor this day, God. Father, we thank you, Lord, for all that you're doing. We pray for those that are sick in body, God. We declare health and healing over them. Father, cover your people, protect them, God. Father, we pray for the lost. We pray for revival. We pray for the backslider, our family members that are unsaved. Draw them in, Father, by your Spirit, God. Move in a mighty and powerful way. Give us revival, God. Bless your people, God. Minister to every heart this evening, O God. Amen. You can have a seat. We want to welcome everyone tonight.
Queremos dar la bienvenida a todos en esta tarde.
Amen. Just real quickly, have a couple of quick announcements.
Rápidamente, tenemos unos cuantos anuncios.
Amen. Youth Conference coming up January the 8th and the 9th.
Conferencia de los jóvenes empieza el enero 8 y el 9.
It's going to be streamlined live.
Lo vamos a tener vía internet.
Amen. Also, the speaker is going to be Pastor Andres from Italy, Rick Merritt, Gene Barrels Jr.
Este, el pastor Gene Merritt, pastor Gene Barrows, Rick Merritt van a ser los que van a predicar.
Also, Sister Diana Gonzalez will be ministering to the women.
También la hermana González va a predicar para las hermanas.
Also, just want to remind you, amen, this upcoming Sunday.
Este domingo que viene.
Amen. We're going to have guest speaker Pastor Greg Johnson is going to be preaching for us. Praise the Lord. Amen. You do not want to miss out. Amen. One of the best ministers of the Word of God. Amen. So that's coming up Sunday morning, Sunday night.
Este va a ser este domingo que viene, el domingo en la mañana, el domingo en la noche.
And so we're going to open it up for everybody to come, and you don't want to miss out.
Vamos a abrirle ese servicio para los dos grupos, amen.
Amen. Everything's going to be, you know, as is. You know what? All the guidelines. We're going to open up the fellowship room. We're going to have room available for that also.
Vamos a seguir las guías durante estos dos servicios.
Amen. For this Sunday only, that coming
up,
the 22nd.
Para este domingo que viene, amen.
Amen. Also this Thursday, amen. For all the women mentoring women ministry.
Este jueves discipulado de mujeres.
It's going to be at 6:30 p.m.
A las 6:30 de la tarde.
So they want to invite all the women. If you're able to come, don't forget your mask. Come out and be a blessing. Sister Diana Gonzalez will be speaking to the women.
Quieren invitar a todas las hermanas para este jueves. Van a seguir siguiendo las guías durante este tiempo también.
Amen. So let's continue to follow the guidelines.
Vamos a seguir las guías.
Don't let your guard down. Amen.
No vamos a bajar nuestra guardia.
Especially
ahorita en este
right
tiempo.
Now, there's an up on it here in the county, throughout the, here in the California.
Ahorita aquí en el estado de California estamos teniendo muchos casos.
Amen. So
de
let's continue to follow the guidelines.
Hay que seguir estas guías.
Amen. You know what? And you know, it just got to be done. Amen.
Es algo que tenemos que hacer. Amen.
Because if we lay down our guard.
Porque si bajamos nuestra guardia,
believe me, it'll get out of control.
Es algo que se va a salir fuera de nuestro control.
Amen. Amen. So let's do that. Let's follow the guidelines. You know, on your way out, amen. You know what? You know, we just ask everybody to, you know, to disperse immediately. That way, you know, there we can avoid any type of spread or any kind of spreading going out.
Estamos pidiéndole a todos cuando salgamos después del servicio que por favor se vayan a sus vehículos.
And so with that, amen. Looking forward, amen. Always a blessing to hear Pastor. Brother Richard Contreras, come and minister, and let's give him a good hand as he comes tonight. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. Am I on? Amen. It's good to be in church, man.
Es bueno estar en iglesia, amen.
Golly, I don't know what I would do if we didn't have church, man.
Yo no sé lo que haría si no tuviéramos la iglesia.
Thank God. God saved me in time.
Gracias a Dios que Dios me salvó.
Amen.
A tiempo.
How many remember the way you were before you got saved?
¿Cuántos se acuerdan cómo eran antes de que
Hallelujah.
Se salvaran?
Some of us were pretty bad.
Muchos de nosotros éramos un poco mal.
Some didn't do anything bad.
Muchos no hacían nada malo.
Hallelujah, but thank God he came just in time. Amen.
Pero lo bueno que él vino a su tiempo correcto.
Hallelujah. I just want to thank pastor for the privilege, the opportunity to minister the word of God.
Quiero dar las gracias al pastor por la oportunidad de predicar la palabra de Dios.
Amen. I believe that he's the best. Amen. Some people sometimes they comment, "Hey, you know what? That was a good word."
Mucha gente a veces dice, "Es una buena palabra."
And I learned from the best. Amen.
Yo le digo, "Pues yo aprendí de alguien muy bueno."
Hallelujah. It's been a blessing to be here.
Ha sido una bendición para mí.
In this ministry, amen.
Y en este ministerio.
Hallelujah. I want to talk about forgetting God, amen, this evening.
Quiero hablar de que no te olvides de Dios.
Don't forget God.
No te olvides de Dios.
I think I used it as a Bible study some time ago.
Se me hace que yo lo usé como un estudio de Biblia hace un tiempo atrás.
In Spanish.
En español.
I had to tweak it and convert it into English.
Lo tuve que cambiar un poco para cambiarlo al inglés.
So it would make sense, amen. So you know what, I want to look at Deuteronomy 8:11-20.
Nuestro texto va a ser Deuteronomios 8:11-20.
8:11-20.
11-20.
We'll read that a little bit later.
Vamos a leer esto un poquito más tarde.
By the way, it was an awesome message this morning.
Esta mañana fue un servicio muy poderoso.
How many agree?
¿Cuántos están de acuerdo?
On the peace of God.
En la paz de Dios.
All throughout our life, we're looking for peace.
Todo durante nuestra vida estamos buscando por paz.
But there's nowhere you can find it.
Pero no hay ningún lugar donde lo puedas encontrar.
The only place to find true peace.
El único lugar donde vas a encontrar paz verdadera.
Is in Jesus Christ.
Es en Jesucristo. Amén.
Amen. That was an awesome message administered to me.
Fue un mensaje esta mañana.
Just out of curiosity, amen, I looked up to see how many times the word remember appeared in the King James Bible.
De pura curiosidad, yo busqué qué tantas veces salía la palabra recordar en la Biblia.
And supposedly it's like about 148 times it appears there.
Y lo que encontré es que dice que sale como 148 veces.
And some people have great memory, while other people don't have such a great memory.
Y mucha gente tiene buena memoria, y hay como mucha gente que no tiene buena memoria.
The other day in prayer meeting, we were talking with pastor.
El otro día en oración estábamos hablando con el pastor.
And he was talking about things that were way in the back, way in back in the day.
Y él estaba hablando de cosas que pasaron hace mucho tiempo atrás.
Some people have great memory.
Mucha gente tiene buena memoria.
They can remember things, I mean, to the T.
Se pueden acordar cosas hasta exactamente al punto.
But then there's other. Like me,
pero hay otros como yo.
Not so well, amen.
No muy bien.
Hallelujah. Let's have a memory test just for a moment, amen. If you bear with me.
Vamos a hacer una prueba de nuestra memoria si pueden seguir.
You can raise up your hand if you want, amen. But amen, it's up to you.
Pero está a ustedes de seguir en esto.
Ever gone into a room and you forget why you went there?
¿Han entrado a un cuarto y se les ha olvidado por qué entraron a ese cuarto?
You just begin to walk to the room.
¿Empiezas a caminar al cuarto?
Amen, I see that. You go to the room.
Entras al cuarto.
I mean, you're going full speed, you know?
Y vas rápido al cuarto.
And then all of a sudden it's like...
y de repente estás...
Start looking around. It's like,
estás mirando okay. Todos los lados.
You don't know why you went.
Y no sabes por qué entraste a ese cuarto.
And then somehow you get it back.
Y de una manera u otra
okay.
Te acuerdas.
Now I know why I'm here.
Ya sé por qué estoy aquí.
That was the first one. Esa ever forget the name of your children?
Se te ha olvidado el nombre de tus hijos.
Seems funny, but sometimes you forget.
Parece algo chistoso, pero a veces se nos olvida.
Your grandchildren.
Tus nietos.
Maybe you have great grandchildren.
A lo mejor tienes bisnietos.
You know, a lot of times we say, you know, Monisha, Destiny, Ashley.
A lo mejor yo digo el nombre de todas mis hijas.
Finally, you get to the person that it is.
Y finalmente llegas a la persona que es.
I know this one guy that just calls everybody different names.
Yo conozco esta persona que le dice su nombre a todos diferente.
Maybe you know him.
A lo mejor tú también lo conoces.
You know, he comes to you, you come to him.
Vienes a él.
Amen. And you know, he calls you this or that or that name.
Y te llama esto y lo otro y todo otro nombre.
And finally gets to the right name.
Y finalmente llega tu nombre. Amen.
Ever been driving and you forget where you're going?
Has estado manejando y se te olvida para dónde vas.
You're just, man, you know, cruising along, whether you have a low rider or a high rider, it doesn't matter.
Estás manejando tu vehículo, no importa cuál sea.
You're going down the road.
Vas viajando en la carretera.
And here you go, amen. You're going one way, you don't even know where you're going.
Y de repente estás yendo a un lugar y no sabes para dónde vas.
Amen.
Amen.
Don't raise up your hand or laugh because you know people around you, they're going to know that it's you.
No te rías porque a lo mejor mucha gente va a pensar que eres tú, amen.
I read this certain about this certain man.
Yo leí este artículo de esta cierta persona.
He says, I was relieved recently to find out that I am not only the one who forgets.
Dice, yo tuve alivio al saber que no era el único que se le olvidaban las cosas.
According to a researcher, Karen Bola, everyone does at one time or another.
De acuerdo a este estudio, a todos se les olvida algo una cierta manera.
She says, these are the six things people most often forget, beginning from the least to the most.
Y ella dijo que estas son las seis cosas que se le olvida a la gente, empezando lo menor a lo más.
The last one is faces, 42%.
La última son caras, 42%.
42% of people forget faces.
El 42% de la gente se les olvida la cara de alguien.
The fifth one was what they said.
La quinta es qué fue lo que dijeron.
49%.
49%.
Words were 53%. The words that they say.
Las palabras que la gente dice es 53%.
It should be a good one. Telephone numbers.
Números de teléfono.
No one knows anymore telephone numbers.
Ya nadie se acuerda de números de teléfono.
You just hit the speed dial.
Nomás apachurras el nombre.
Amen. Just the name and you dial the person.
Y marcas esa persona.
Where something is, 60%.
¿En dónde está algo? El 60%.
Names, 83%.
Nombre, 83%.
83% of the people forget names, amen.
El 83% de la gente se les olvidan los nombres.
I just started a new job 2 weeks ago.
Acabo de empezar un trabajo hace dos semanas.
And to remember some, and it's by last names. You don't call people by their first name.
Y es por apellidos. No se les habla por su primer nombre.
And everyone has masks, and everyone has a cap, and it's the same color uniform, and everybody looks the same.
Y todos tienen máscara, tienen gorras, tienen el mismo uniforme. Todos se parecen igual.
And here I am trying to remember names.
Y aquí estoy yo tratando de acordarme de nombres.
And this survey says, and if you can't remember whether you've just done something, you join the 38% of the population.
Y este estudio dice de que si tú no te acuerdas si has hecho algo, estás con el 38% de la gente.
So tonight there is a definite problem with remembering things, amen.
So en esta noche sabemos de que hay un problema definitivo de recordarnos de cosas.
Maybe you're one of the blessed, amen, that you can remember all kinds of things.
A lo mejor tú eres uno de esos que están bendecidos que te puedes acordar de todo.
Patient says, this one thing says, a patient says to the doctor,
un paciente le dice al doctor,
I forget things, doctor.
Se me olvidan las cosas, doctor.
Doctor asks, since when have you noticed these problems?
El doctor le dice, ¿desde cuándo te acuerdas tú que te está pasando esto?
The patient says, what problems?
Y el paciente le dice, ¿cuál problema?
Some of you, it takes a little bit longer to get amen. What problems? You already forgot.
¿A cuál problema? Ya se le olvidó al paciente.
One Sunday morning when pastoring in Fresno.
Un domingo en la mañana este pastor estaba en Fresno.
I remember service was over.
Se acabó el servicio.
And Dory went next door to some nail place that they had there.
Y Dory fue a un lugar al lado de nosotros, nacen las uñas.
And so everybody left the church.
Todos salieron de la iglesia.
So then, I'm locking up the church.
Estoy cerrando la iglesia.
I get into my car.
Me subo a mi vehículo.
And then, Dory comes back.
Y viene para atrás Dory.
She sits down.
Se sienta.
And I said, where's the baby?
Y le digo, ¿dónde está el niño?
She says, you didn't get her?
Y le dice, ¿no agarraste al bebé?
I said, no.
No.
You didn't get her?
¿Tú no agarraste?
No.
No.
So I get off the car in a hurry and I look into the church.
Y me bajé del carro y miré para dentro de la iglesia.
And there's Ashley.
Y ahí está la Ashley.
In her little thing right there, she's like waiting.
Sentada esperando que
and
la recojamos.
I said, man, that's bad, man. That's a bad parent. Hallelujah.
Dice, esto es un padre malo.
Man, I am going somewhere, amen, with this.
Sí, estoy yendo a un lugar con esto.
Way back in the day, one conference, many moons ago.
En aquellos tiempos atrás, en una conferencia.
We had a fellowship with Pastor Tony.
Tuvimos una compañerismo con el Pastor Tony.
I don't know if he'll remember.
No sé si él se va a acordar.
It got pretty late.
Se acabó muy tarde.
We went home.
Nos fuimos para la casa.
I get a phone call.
Y luego me llaman.
And he says, hey, Richard, did you forget something in my house?
Y me dice, Pastor Tony, Richard, ¿se te olvidó algo en mi casa?
I said, nah, I don't think so.
No, no creo.
He says, do you have a daughter named Destiny?
Dice, ¿tienes una hija que se llama Destiny?
And Ashley?
Y Ashley?
Says, it's okay, you can leave him here, and then you can pick him up in the morning.
Y Pastor Tony me dijo, está bien, se van a quedar aquí, lo recoges en la mañana.
And one last one, younger people might not understand this illustration.
Y una más, la gente joven a lo mejor no puede entender esta ilustración.
But you got to pay close attention, amen.
Pero tienen que poner atención.
An elderly husband and wife visit the doctor when they begin to forget little things.
Una pareja ya de mayor edad visitaron al doctor porque se les empezaron a olvidar las cosas.
And when they get home, the wife says, dear, will you please go to the kitchen and get me a dish of ice cream?
Y cuando llegaron a la casa, la esposa le dice a su marido, ¿puedes ir a la cocina y me traes un nieve?
And maybe write it down so you won't forget.
Y le dice, escríbelo para que no se te olvide.
Nonsense, says the husband. I can remember a dish of ice cream.
Y dice el marido, no es necesario, yo me puedo acordar traerte nieve.
Well, says the wife, I also like some strawberries and whipped cream on it.
Y la esposa le dice, también me gustan las cerezas con crema.
My memory is not all that bad, says the husband.
Y el esposo dice, mi memoria no es tan mal.
No problem, a dish of ice cream with strawberries and whipped cream, I don't need to write it down.
Dice, no tengo que escribir esto, tengo que traer nieve con cerezas y crema.
He goes into the kitchen.
Va a la cocina.
His wife hears some pots and pans banging around.
Y su esposa oye un ruido en la cocina.
The husband finally comes out of the kitchen and presents his wife with a plate of bacon and eggs.
Y el marido viene para atrás y le da huevos con tocino.
She looks at him.
Y lo mira.
She looks at the plate.
Mira el plato.
And she says, hey, where's the toast that I asked for?
Y le dice, ¿dónde está el pan tostado que te pedí?
Hope nobody's there yet. Amen.
Espero que no esté nadie en esa situación.
See, these stories could be a little funny and, joking around.
Estas historias son chistosas.
But God tells us that there's one thing that he does not want us to forget.
Pero hay algo que Dios nos pide que no nos olvidemos nunca.
Do not forget what he has done for us.
Que no te olvides de lo que él ha hecho para ti.
Do not forget what he's done for you.
No se te olvide lo que él ha hecho para ti.
Not one person in here, God hasn't done something great in your life.
No hay ninguna persona aquí que Dios no ha hecho algo grande en tu vida.
Can anyone say amen? God came and did something marvelous in your life.
Dios vino y hizo algo maravilloso en tu vida.
Many of us, we know the way we were before we got saved.
Muchos de nosotros sabemos cómo éramos antes de que fuéramos salvos.
Some of us were, I mean, we were bad.
Muchos éramos mal.
Lost in sin.
Perdidos en el pecado.
Going to a devil's hell.
Yéndonos al infierno.
Not knowing anything about God.
No sabiendo nada de Dios.
Not caring about God.
No importándonos nada de Dios.
Not caring about church.
No importándonos la iglesia.
Or others, amen.
O otra gente.
I want to read our text, and you can follow along in your Spanish Bible. Amen.
Yo quiero leer nuestro texto. Pueden seguirnos en sus
vidas. Deuteronomy 8:11-20.
Deuteronomio 11 al versículo 20. Amen.
It says, "Be careful! Don't forget the Lord your God. Be careful to obey the commands, laws, and rules that I give you today. Then you will have plenty to eat, and you will build good houses and live in them. Your cattle, sheep, and goats will grow large. You will get plenty of gold and silver." You will have plenty of everything. When that happens, you must be careful not to become proud. You must not forget the Lord your God. You were slaves in Egypt, but he made you free and brought you out of that land. He led you through the great and terrible desert where there were poisonous snakes and scorpions. The ground was dry and there was no water anywhere, but he gave you water out of a solid rock. In the desert, he fed you manna. Something your ancestors never seen. He tested you to make you humble so that everything you would go well for you in the end. Don't ever say to yourself, I got all this wealth by my own power and ability. Remember the Lord your God is one who gives you power to do these things. Amen. Remember that the Lord is the one who gives you power to do these things. He does this because he wants to keep the agreement that he made with your ancestors, and he is doing today. Don't ever forget the Lord your God. Again, it says, don't ever follow other gods or worship and serve them. If you do that, I warn you today, you will surely be destroyed. The Lord is destroying other nations for you, but if you stop listening to the Lord, your God, you will be destroyed just like them. Amen. God, I pray that you bless your word this evening. Amen. Hallelujah. Great portion of scripture. Amen.
Una escritura muy poderosa. Amen.
Here Moses warns the Israelites again that they should not forget what God has done for them.
Aquí Moisés advierte a los israelitas que no se les olvide lo que Dios ha hecho para ellos.
Because many times, like I said, there's a tendency to forget some of the great things God has done in our lives.
Porque muchas veces tenemos la tendencia de olvidarnos de las cosas grandes que ha hecho
Dios
en nuestras vidas.
And many times, like the scripture said, we think it's our own ability.
Y muchas veces nosotros, como dice la escritura, pensamos que es nuestra propia habilidad.
Pastor touched on that this morning.
El pastor predicó de esto en esta mañana.
We think that it's us.
Pensamos que somos nosotros.
That we got to this place because of us.
De que nosotros llegamos a este lugar por nosotros.
Well, he's also reminding, not only did he remind the Israelites, but he's reminding you and I.
No nomás está recordándonos a nosotros como le recordó a los israelitas.
He warns them that there's danger that they can become prideful.
Él les está diciendo que hay un peligro que pueden ser arrogantes.
He says you guys can develop a prideful spirit, a prideful heart.
Ustedes pueden desarrollar este espíritu, este corazón de arrogancia.
Thinking you're too good now because now you can think right.
Pensando de que eres mucho porque ya puedes pensar bien.
Now because you have a great job maybe.
Ahora porque tienes un buen trabajo.
Now because you put food on the table.
Ahora porque pones comida en la mesa.
Now because you buy, amen, brand new. Name things,
ahora,
amen.
Compras cosas de nombre.
And don't get me wrong, there's nothing wrong with that.
Y no hay nada malo con eso.
But what's wrong is when you become to get a prideful heart.
Pero lo que empieza a pasar es que empiezas a agarrar un corazón de orgullo.
And you think it was all because of you.
Y piensas que era solo de ti.
See, pride comes in many ways this evening.
El orgullo viene de muchas maneras.
Like forgetting that God has given them had given them everything, amen.
Una es de que ellos olvidaron de que Dios les dio todo.
Pride could come that way, that thinking, you know, that when they had everything, amen.
El orgullo puede venir aceptarse de la manera que ellos tenían todo.
They could say that they had achieved everything by themselves.
Pueden decir de que ellos agarraron todas estas cosas por ellos mismos.
I got this because I'm strong.
Yo agarré esto porque estoy fuerte.
I have this because I'm very smart.
Yo tengo esto porque estoy muy inteligente.
Or I have this because, you know, I was just lucky.
O agarra esto nomás porque tenía buena suerte.
No such thing, amen.
No hay cual cosa.
God made a way for you.
Dios hizo una manera para ti.
God put you there.
Dios te puso ahí.
At the right time.
En ese lugar correcto.
At the right place.
En el lugar correcto.
He knows what he's doing.
Él sabe lo que está haciendo.
He's been doing it for a long time.
Él lo está haciendo por mucho tiempo.
But God reminds them that how he brought them out of Egypt.
Pero Dios les recuerda cómo los sacó de Egipto.
He says, remember how I brought you out of that place.
Acuérdense cómo los saqué de ese lugar.
He says, remember, amen, it was dry. You guys couldn't, you couldn't plant anything.
Acuérdense de que estaba seco, no podían plantar nada.
It was a desert, amen.
Era un desierto.
There was nothing there for you.
No había nada para ustedes ahí.
Reminding them, remember.
Recordándoles, acuérdense.
Remember there was dry spells in your life before you knew Jesus Christ.
Acuérdate de que había sequías en tu vida antes de que conocieras de Cristo.
You had nothing.
No tenías nada.
Some maybe were locked in jail.
Muchos de ustedes estaban en la cárcel a lo mejor.
Others were probably they had anxiety.
Otros tenían ansiedad.
You were thinking the different ugly thoughts, amen.
Pensando estos malos pensamientos.
You were desperate.
Estabas desesperado.
He said, remember.
Y dice, acuérdate.
Now that you're a Christian,
acuérdate ahora que eres cristiano.
What I've done for you,
lo que he hecho para ti.
Don't forget that.
No se te olvide esto.
He led them out through the desert, amen.
Él los llevó por el desierto.
Air conditioner during the day,
aire acondicionado durante el día,
and a heater during the night,
y un calentón en la noche.
Excellent.
En excelencia.
Took care of them.
Los cuidó.
Walk with them.
Caminó con ellos.
Amen. That's what he's done with some of us.
Es lo que ha hecho con muchos de nosotros.
He's brought us, amen.
Él nos ha traído.
From that place of darkness that we were at.
De ese lugar de oscuridad donde estábamos.
From that sinful life we were living.
De esa vida de pecado que vivíamos.
Has given us a light to see, amen.
Nos ha dado una luz para vivir.
Has put our feet on solid foundation.
Ha puesto nuestros pies en una fundación.
He has done great things in our lives.
Y ha hecho grandes cosas en nuestras vidas.
Exodus 13:21-22.
Exodus 13:21-22.
The Bible says the Lord went ahead of them. He guided them during the day and with a pillar of cloud, and he provided light at night with a pillar of fire. This allowed them to travel by day and by night. And the Lord did not remove the pillar of cloud or pillar of fire from this place in front of the people. Amen. See, he had given them food and water, manna.
Él les había dado comida.
Manna was the food that he gave them.
Esta fue la forma que Dios le daba comida a ellos.
It says that the word manna it means what is this?
Que ellos preguntaron qué es esto.
The word manna means what is it?
La palabra manna significa qué es esto.
Nobody had seen this food ever before.
Y nadie había mirado esta comida nunca.
Nobody knew what it was.
Nadie sabía lo que era.
But it was food straight from heaven.
Pero era comida directamente del cielo.
For these people that were there.
Para la gente que estaba ahí.
God had put them to the test,
Dios
the Bible says.
Dios los había puesto en una prueba.
He wanted to see if they would trust him, amen.
Él quería saber si ellos iban a confiar en él.
See, God wants to know if you can trust him.
Dios quiere saber si vas a confiar en él.
Not only in the good times.
No nomás en los tiempos buenos.
But in the bad times.
Pero en los tiempos malos.
When things are not going your way.
Cuando las cosas no están yendo bien.
When things are just not happening for you.
Cuando las cosas no nomás están sucediendo para ti.
When nothing seems like it's going good.
Cuando no parece ver nada bueno pasando sobre ti.
He tested them.
Él los probó.
And he tests us.
Y nos prueba a nosotros.
He was faithful and he would keep his covenant.
Él fue fiel y cumplió su mandamiento.
But if the Israelites did not obey, the Bible says,
pero si los israelitas no hicieron caso,
he would punish them severely, it says.
La Biblia dice que él los iba a castigar severamente.
See, there are several ways, amen, that we can forget God.
Hay muchas maneras de que nosotros podemos olvidarnos de Dios.
We can forget God's works of salvation.
Podemos olvidarnos de los trabajos de la salvación de Dios.
How he saved us. It's a miracle, amen.
¿Cómo nos salvó? Es un milagro.
That people would come onto their knees, amen.
De que la gente venga, se arrodillen.
A sinner to the bone, amen.
Un pecador.
Come and kneel down.
Viene, se arrodilla.
Say a few words.
Dice unas cuantas palabras.
And after that,
y después de ese momento,
our name is written in the book of life.
Nuestro nombre es escrito en el libro de la vida.
Heaven would be our home.
Nuestro hogar va a ser el cielo.
Just like that.
Así rápidamente.
There's a danger in that.
Pero también hay un peligro en eso.
In how God has saved us.
En cómo Dios nos ha salvado.
We tend to forget sometimes.
Porque tenemos la tendencia de olvidarnos.
Deuteronomy 6:12.
Deuteronomio 6:12.
Be careful not to forget the Lord who rescued you from slavery in the land of Egypt. Be careful.
Ten cuidado.
That you don't forget that you were slaves.
De que no se te olvide que tú eras un esclavo.
You were slaves. The devil had you like a little puppet. Amen.
Eras un esclavo y el enemigo te tenía como su títere.
Do this.
Haz esto.
Do that.
Haz lo otro.
Smoke this.
Fúmate esto.
Drink this.
Tómate esto.
Do this, do that.
Haz esto, haz lo otro.
And we were obeying. We were like a slave.
Y obedecíamos porque éramos un esclavo.
But there's a danger to forget that.
Pero hay un peligro en olvidarte de esto.
David said it this way in Psalms 40, verse 2.
En Salmos 42, David dice esto.
The expanded Bible says, he lifted, drew me out of the pit of destruction or desolation, out of the sticky mud, miry, muddy pit, bog, swamp. He stood me, placed my feet on a rock and made my feet step steady. He made me walk steady.
Él me hizo caminar derecho.
He got me where I was at.
Él me agarró de donde estaba.
Messed up as I was.
Todo mal que tenía.
And he put my feet on a solid rock.
Y puso mi pie en una fundación.
He gave me direction.
Él me dio dirección.
He blessed me.
Me dio bendición.
He gave me a family.
Me dio una familia.
We tend to forget that.
Y tenemos la tendencia de olvidarnos de esto.
We can forget by believing lies instead of the word of God.
Podemos olvidarnos de esto por creer mentiras de vez de la palabra de Dios.
There's a lot of people that come by and say, "Well, this, you believe this and this and that."
Hay mucha gente que viene y dice, "¿Tú crees esto, esto y lo otro?"
What about this?
¿Y qué tal esto?
This new thing that's coming by.
Esta cosa nueva que viene.
Oh yeah. I believe that.
Oh sí, yo también creo en eso.
Bible says in Jeremiah 13:25.
La Biblia dice en Jeremías 13:25.
You've forgotten me. You have trusted in other gods. You have forgotten me. Amen.
Te has olvidado de mí.
You forgot me.
Te has olvidado de mí.
You begin to trust in other gods.
Empezaste a confiar en otros dioses.
See, we all know that a god could be anything that replaces the true God.
Nosotros sabemos que puede reemplazar al Dios verdadero.
Could be anything, even your child, even your parents, whatever.
Puede ser cualquier cosa, tu hijo, tus padres, lo que sea.
Could be your job.
Puede ser tu trabajo.
Could be money.
Puede ser dinero.
Could be whatever.
Puede ser cualquier cosa.
He said, "You've forgotten me."
Te has olvidado de mí.
We can forget God by being satisfied with the temporary need of the hour.
Te puedes olvidar de Dios acordándote más de las cosas de la hora.
Hosea 13:6 says, but when you had eaten of the and were satisfied, you became proud and forgot me. He says, but when you had eaten and were satisfied.
Pero una vez que comiste.
Once you ate.
Ya que comiste.
And you were satisfied.
Y quedaste satisfecho.
You forgot about me.
Te olvidaste de mí.
There's people, man, that eat of the goodness of God.
Hay gente que come de las cosas buenas de Dios.
And then they forget about God.
Y después se olvidan de Dios.
I've seen him many times.
Lo he mirado muchas veces.
It's something that happens over and over and over again.
Es algo que pasa una vez y otra vez.
You see them come.
Miras que vienen.
They're all jacked up like Sister Pat says, you know, from the floor up.
Están todos con problemas, como dice la hermana Pat, desde el piso para arriba.
God saves him miraculously.
Dios lo salva con este milagro.
Then, you know, pray for me that I get a job.
Y ora por mí que agarre un trabajo.
And I'll be faithful.
Y voy a ser fiel.
I'll be here every day.
Voy a estar aquí todos los días.
Don't start church without me.
No empieces la iglesia sin mí.
Then God begins to lift them up.
Y Dios empieza a levantarlos.
Begins to raise them up.
Los empieza a levantar.
And guess what?
¿Y qué es lo que pasa?
Amnesia.
Tienen amnesia.
They forget.
Se les olvida.
What church?
¿Cuál iglesia?
I went to this one place.
Fue a este lugar.
Some time ago.
Hace un tiempo atrás.
And this guy that was there.
Y este hombre que estaba ahí.
He says, "Hey, he knows me and he knows that I come to church." He says, "Hey, you know that guy that works over there."
Él me conoce a mí y me dijo, "¿Tú eres aquel hombre que trabaja allá?"
He used to go to your church.
Él iba a tu iglesia.
And now he says he says he never been there.
Y ahora dice que él nunca ha ido ahí.
Oh really?
Y yo le dije, oh sí.
And that's a lot of people.
Y eso es mucha gente.
I don't. Peter said the same thing. Hey, I don't know them guys.
Pero dijo lo mismo. Dice, yo no los conozco a ustedes.
Don't confuse me with them guys.
No me confundan a mí con ellos.
I'm not a part of them.
Yo no soy parte de él.
They get blessed and then all of a sudden they're gone.
Son, reciben la bendición y después se van.
Hosea 13:6, like I said, he said, "You eaten and were satisfied, but you became proud and forgot me." Deuteronomy 4:9 finally.
Deuteronomios 4:9
says, "But be careful, make sure you never forget what you saw with your own eyes. Do not let those experiences be erased from your mind as long as you live. And make sure you pass them on to your children and your grandchildren." Be careful.
Tener cuidado.
You never forget.
Que nunca se te olvide.
What you've seen with your own eyes.
Lo que has visto con tus propios ojos.
Do not let those experiences be erased from your mind.
No dejes que esas experiencias se borren de la mente.
As long as you live.
Mientras vivas.
As long as you live.
Mientras vivas.
And make sure, he says.
Y asegúrate.
Pass them on to your children.
De transmitirlas a tus hijos.
And your grandchildren.
Y a tus nietos.
We've seen a lot of things through the years.
Nosotros hemos visto muchas cosas durante los años.
Some of us have been here for a long time.
Muchos de nosotros hemos estado aquí por mucho tiempo.
We've seen all kinds of craziness.
Hemos mirado mucha locura.
We've seen some great things God has done.
Hemos mirado cosas tremendas que ha hecho
Dios.
We've
seen revival.
He mirado avivamiento.
We've seen good men and come and go. Amen.
Hemos mirado buenos hombres ir y venir.
Pass that to your children.
Pero hay que pasar cosas a nuestros hijos.
And to your grandchildren.
Y a nuestros nietos.
Tell them.
Diles.
Show them what's going on.
Enséñales lo que está pasando.
Talk to them of what you've seen with your own eyes.
Háblale de lo que tú has visto con tus propios ojos.
Man, God has done miracles.
Dios ha hecho milagros.
Man, God has done great things.
Dios ha hecho cosas buenas.
He is a good God.
Él es un buen Dios.
I don't quite understand all the things that are going on.
No entiendo realmente lo que está pasando.
But I do know one thing.
Pero sí sé una cosa.
I know that he's faithful.
Sí sé de que Dios es fiel.
I know that he saved me.
Yo sé de que él me salvó.
I know that I have a brand new life.
Yo sé de que tengo una nueva vida.
I know that my sins are forgiven.
Yo sé de que mis pecados son perdonados.
I know that I'm on my way to heaven.
Yo sé de que voy para el cielo.
Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. See, maybe tonight.
A lo mejor en esta noche.
We haven't forgotten completely.
No se nos ha olvidado completamente.
But maybe we've slacked off a little bit.
Pero a lo mejor hemos bajado nuestra guardia un poquito.
Maybe we're making excuses.
A lo mejor estamos sacando excusas.
Maybe now, especially with this virus.
Y a lo mejor ahorita con esta pandemia.
Oh, finally I get to stay home.
Finalmente me puedo quedar en la casa.
It begins to be comfortable.
Y te puedes sentir confortable.
And then more comfortable.
Y más confortable.
And then more comfortable.
Y más confortable.
And pretty soon, you know what? I'll just not go.
Y rápidamente después dice, ¿sabes qué? Pues ya no voy a ir.
I don't have time.
Ya no tengo tiempo.
Or because of this.
O es por esto.
Or because of that.
O es lo otro.
Begin to make excuses.
Empiezas a dar excusas.
Tonight.
En esta noche.
Don't ever forget where God has brought you out of.
No se te olvide de dónde te sacó Dios.
We can't forget where God has pulled us out of.
No podemos olvidar de dónde nos sacó Dios.
We sit here and we look nice.
Nosotros nos sentamos aquí, nos miramos bien.
But that wasn't the case all the time.
Pero eso no era el caso todo el tiempo.
Some of us grew up in church.
Muchos crecimos en la iglesia.
Your parents were Christians.
Nuestros padres eran cristianos.
God saved your parents.
Dios salvó a tus padres.
And that's why you're here.
Y es por eso que tú estás aquí.
My point is simple tonight.
Mi punto es muy simple esta noche.
Don't forget your God.
No se te olvide tu Dios.
Don't forget your God.
No te olvides de tu Dios.
Whatever happens, amen.
Pase lo que pase.
God is in control.
Dios está en control.
Doesn't matter what's going on out there.
No importa lo que está pasando allá afuera.
We can't change that.
Nosotros no podemos cambiar eso.
You can't change that.
Tú no puedes cambiar eso.
God is in control.
Dios está en control.
Remember who he is.
Acuérdense quién es.
And what he's done in your life.
Y lo que ha hecho en tu vida.
Amen. What has he done in your life?
¿Qué ha hecho él en tu vida?
Significant things that he's done in your life.
Cosas significantes que ha hecho en tu vida.
Man, he made me, you know, stop hating people.
Me
Amen.
Hizo parar de odiar a la gente.
He showed me how to forgive people.
Me enseñó cómo perdonar a la gente.
He showed me how to love people.
Me enseñó cómo amar a la gente.
That doesn't come from the world.
Eso no viene del mundo.
It comes from God.
Viene de Dios.
He's given me a talent, maybe.
Él me ha dado un talento, a lo mejor.
God has shown me how to play an instrument.
Dios me ha enseñado a tocar un instrumento.
I've seen a lot of kids learn music here.
Yo he mirado muchos niños que vinieron y aprendieron música aquí.
Some of them are here.
Muchos están aquí.
Some of them are gone.
Otros no están aquí.
Hallelujah. God is good.
Pero Dios es bueno.
No matter how we look at it.
No importa cómo lo miremos.
Or what you've gone through.
O lo que has pasado.
God is good.
Dios es bueno.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Yes, amen. I'd like us to bow our heads and close our eyes. Just
vamos a inclinar nuestro rostro en esta noche, amen.
Try to do something here, amen.
Estamos tratando de hacer algo aquí en este momento.
First of all, I want to people that are here, amen. I want to offer salvation.
Primeramente, la gente que está aquí, quiero ofrecerles la oportunidad de la salvación.
If there's anyone here that does not know Jesus Christ,
si hay alguien aquí que no conoce de Jesucristo,
you're not saved.
No están salvos.
You can be saved tonight.
Puedes estar salvo en esta noche.
You can accept Christ as your personal Lord and Savior.
Puedes aceptar a Jesucristo como tu Salvador.
If you want to receive Christ as your Savior,
si quieres recibir a Jesucristo como tu Salvador,
if you would like to be saved,
quieres estar salvo.
Say this prayer with me.
Di esta oración.
God my Father.
Dios mío.
I know that I'm a sinner.
Yo sé que soy un pecador.
I believe you died on the cross for my sins.
Yo creo que moriste en la cruz por mis pecados.
I believe you rose the third day.
Y yo sé que te levantaste en este tercer día.
Please forgive me of my sins.
Por favor, perdóname de mis pecados.
Come into my heart.
Ven a mi corazón.
As my personal Lord and Savior.
Como mi Dios personal.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Amen. To the church, amen.
Para la iglesia, amén.
Remember.
Acuérdense.
Let's stand, amen.
Hay que ponernos de pie.
If you want to pray there next to your church, I mean next to your chair, it's up to you.
Si quieren orar aquí en sus sillas.
But think about this.
Pero piensen esto durante este momento.
Remember when you used to raise your hands and close your eyes.
Acuérdate cuando levantabas las manos y orabas.
You used to worship Jesus.
Aclamabas a Dios.
With all of your heart.
Con todo tu corazón.
I mean you just used to worship God.
Alababas a Dios.
Remember when God was the most important thing in your life?
Acuérdense cuando Dios era la más importante cosa en su vida.
Remember when you said, God, I give you my life.
Acuérdate cuando tú dijiste, Dios, te doy mi vida.
I give you my life, God.
Te doy mi vida, Dios.
Remember when you were so eager to pray and to spend time with God.
Acuérdate cuando tenías esta necesidad de orar y pasar tiempo con Dios.
And now?
Y ahora?
God saved us just in time.
Dios nos salvó en el tiempo correcto.
Exodus 3:7 says that he heard our cry, the cry of the Israelites.
Éxodo 27 dice que él oyó el clamar de los israelitas.
Just in time.
En el tiempo correcto, amén.
Tonight, church.
En esta noche, iglesia.
Let's not forget God.
No hay que olvidarnos de nuestro Dios.
Amen.
Amén.
Oh, I've heard a thousand stories of what they think you're like, but I've heard the tender whispers of love in the dead of night, and they tell me that you're pleased and that I'm never alone, 'cause you're a good Father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am. And I've seen many searching for answers far and wide, but I know that we're all searching for answers. Only you provide, 'cause you know just what we need before we say a word. 'Cause you're a good, good Father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am. You're a good, good Father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am.
Hallelujah.
worship God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And we do forget. We do forget. What a good word. I want to just, you know, before dismiss, I want to remind you that for Sunday, we're going to have both groups come. And we're going to have the spacing the same. So what you need to do when you come in,
cuando entren,
don't choose your seat.
Por favor, no escojan su asiento.
He says, when you come in,
cuando ustedes
you
entren,
your situ,
ustedes dejen que el ujier los siente donde los tiene que sentar.
You know, we'll have the spacing and we'll have,
así vamos a tener la capacidad y los espacios correctos para tener los dos grupos.
Just let the usher seat you.
Hay que dejar que los ujieres los sienten.
Because we're going to have both groups.
Porque vamos a tener los dos grupos, amén.
And it's going to be, I just want to encourage you.
Y yo quiero animarlos.
That, come, you know, I go back a lot of years with Johnson, with Pastor Johnson.
Yo voy para atrás muchos años con el Pastor Greg Johnson.
And I've seen how his ministry evolved. I've seen how he's grew.
Y yo sé cómo ha crecido su ministerio.
And he's done a lot of things with his life.
Y él ha hecho muchas cosas con su vida, amén.
And you need to come.
Y tú tienes que venir.
And tap into that experience.
Y agarrar de esa experiencia.
So he's a good friend, you know. He's a good guy.
Un buen amigo, es una buena persona.
So I want to encourage you.
Yo quiero animarlos.
To come next Sunday morning, next Sunday night.
De que vengan el próximo domingo en la mañana, el domingo en la noche, amén.
And I want to encourage you in this one other thing.
Y quiero animarlos de una cosa más.
That we pray, we pray at 6 o'clock.
Nosotros estamos orando.
Or a half hour before service.
Nosotros estamos orando ahorita media hora después de los servicios aquí en iglesia.
That could be the only time that you pray. We only pray for 20-25 minutes.
Nomás oramos 20-25 minutos.
And maybe we can grow up to a whole hour before service.
Y a lo mejor podemos crecer de ahí hasta una hora antes del servicio.
You know. Wait. Okay, so you know. But if we're faithful in that half hour, maybe the Holy Ghost will encourage you to come an hour before service, you know.
Pero si somos fieles con esa media hora, a lo mejor el Espíritu Santo nos va a ayudar.
You need to come.
Tienen que venir.
We need to get back to square one.
Tenemos que llegar para atrás al comienzo.
We need to get back to what we are.
Empezar a donde estábamos.
We're not a church.
No somos una iglesia.
We're not a people.
No somos gente, disculpe.
That just comes to church.
De que nomás viene a la iglesia.
That is not our DNA.
Eso no está dentro de nosotros.
Our DNA is not somebody just say, well, okay, let's see, service at 6:30. If I leave here at 15 after, I'll be there at 6:30. Or, you know what, right now is a song service, so I still got, you know, 20 minutes before the preaching starts. We're not that.
No somos ese tipo de
iglesia. You were not raised that way.
No fuimos enseñados de esa manera.
You were not raised that way.
No fuimos enseñados de esa manera.
So we need to begin to get back to what we were.
Tenemos que pisarnos para atrás de donde vinimos.
Because it can slip away very, very easily.
Porque se nos puede resbalar de las manos rápidamente.
Okay, hallelujah. God bless you.
Dios los bendiga.
I wonder if Ricardo dismisses in prayer, brother.